The Supreme Court on Monday has slammed Mamata Banerjee-led West Bengal state government for challenging constitutional validity of Aadhaar. The Supreme Court said state cannot challenge a law passed by the union government. However, the court agreed that the controversy over Aadhaar needs examination but maintained that state government can't file petition against a law passed by parliament. The bench comprising Justices A.K. Sikri and Ashok Bhushan said that the Chief Minister may approach the court in an individual capacity if she wishes to challenge the provision. The West Bengal government has agreed to modify its petition by not challenging the Aadhaar law and to confine itself to the Labour Ministry's notification on linking of Aadhaar. News Desk.